Okay, another funnel tip. This week, I'm gonna tell you how to speed up Data Studio because no one likes waiting. Right, you're tired of Google Data Studio taking ages to load. I know, it's that annoying amount of time, right? Not long enough to do anything else, but long enough for you to look at the ceiling and think about what you're having for dinner tonight. It's sort of like waiting for a toaster, except you don't get toast at the end. Anyway, well, I've got three ways to speed it up. Number one, reduce the scope of the dashboard. It's great to have one central dashboard for everything. It is, it really is. But consider how often each and every widget is actually used. If some are used on an ad hoc basis, maybe they should be in another dashboard. One option is to consider breaking the dashboard into daily, weekly, and monthly KPIs, so one dashboard doesn't become too much of a beast. Number two, use Data Studio's Extract connector. Data Studio has a special connector that works slightly differently to a typical connector. Rather than Data Studio requesting all of your data all of the time from your source, Google's Extract data source can be set to only request some of your data some of the time. Without getting too technical, it saves and stores your data in a sort of in-between step, meaning that the request is actually quicker. However, there are limitations. You're limited to 100 megabytes of data, which might not be enough for granular informative reports. And Data Studio is not refreshed in real time, but daily, weekly, or monthly. So you can't maintain real-time automated reports in the same way. Number three, create views in Funnel. Views is Funnel's smart way of sending data to Data Studio. You can, of course, send all of your metrics and dimensions over to Data Studio, but we recommend using views where you can to choose a selection of metrics and dimensions to send over to Data Studio. This makes your data easier to work with and, of course, faster. If you want to learn more about how to use views in Funnel, visit funnel.io and feel free to book a demo of the tool. See you next time.